necessary, but run out and catch the game and bring it back to the master. We are trained to be watchmen over his property. And if any black man gets too close, start barking. What is it, Fido? It's a nigger in the yard.
Now the rhyme was designed to enter your mind, so you can move on through or just chill and recline. Coming from the heart of a hip-hop figure, I am what is known as a Negro, not a nigger. Now a nigger is a person that's dumb and very dense. A better definition, a person of ignorance. We need to wake up and educate ourselves. Stop waiting around for help from somebody else, cause if you look at the problems, you can see them very clear. South Africa needed help, but they didn't get none there. But soon as war broke out in the fucking Middle East, they sent the whole damn army just to fight for world peace. Now what can we do in a situation like this? Nothing, I guess, that's why I'm so damn pissed. Cause the way we're living now is a goddamn shame. But you know what, yo, what up? I'm hip to the game. Hip, now mama told me that there would be days like this. That's why sometimes I gotta kick back and just reminisce on how she told me as time goes on I have to fight, not physically but mentally for what is right. Meaning that nobody out there gives two fucks. The whole world is run by politics and that's fucked up. Cause if they really gave a damn about the younger youth, there wouldn't be so much corruption that the God's honest truth. Cause brothers of today can't find a decent job. That's why there's so many gangs and others steal and rob. And looking for a job is a real fucking joke. Why waste the time when they can roll off the coke? But either way you put it, they're working for the government. They supply the coke and we sell it and they're loving it. People just dying and they're not realizing, cause all they're worried about is building bigger enterprises. But you see, I'm just a brother that's fed up with the shit. Cause all these politicians can't suck my dick. Cause all they ever talk about is the red, white, and blue. And Uncle Sam's kicking shit about he wants you. Now how much more is the sucker gonna take? He's taking half of the money that I already make. And now he's pointing his finger demanding me to join the army. You need to get a grip and suck on some of this alarmy. Cause I ain't going out like no sucker or a lame. That's why I had to wake up and get hip to the game. Now another game that I really am hip to, the employment game. Now that's a big issue. You're out all day struggling in your beat, trying to find a job so you can make ends meet. But everywhere that you go, it's like they're turning you down. Some companies like to give you the runaround. The people like to bench you while others like to fest. Some of them didn't hire you for the way that you dress. But you shouldn't judge a man by the clothes that he wear. But that's what half of these suckers like to do out there. Man, I tell you, life's full of problems. I wish there was some way that I could solve them. But we don't have to sit here and deal with it, because it's time to take a stand and I'm sick of this shit. Cause I ain't going out like my name's Mary Jane. So fuck all you motherfuckers, cause I'm hip to your game. Now some of you may not agree with what I'm saying, but I'm speaking from the heart because I'm tired of playing. Cause every day I wake up it's the same old shit. Hard time, rough road, and a bowl of fucking grit. But mama always said to be thankful what's on your table, cause there's a lot of people out there that's not able to provide food for their own families. Then they're talking about USA for Africa, please. It's time to open your eyes and try to realize the government don't care if blacks either live or die. Society is filled with all kinds of people. That's why I feel we're not all created equal. People smile at your face, talking about they're your friends. But all they're out to do is try to dick you in the end. Cause life ain't nothing but one big game. You gotta stay hip to what's going on to remain on top of the politics, cause they're full of bullshit. Now put yourself in my shoes, I doubt if they will fit. Because I know they're trying to keep us down, but sooner or later that's gonna be changed around. So when the tables are turned and you're living in pain, you're gonna pray to God that you were hip to the game. Hip, 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 hip